and having a bit of trouble getting this old stationary engine started, and spinning the handle fast enough is a problem, so I've been cheating and using this here. Trick, and this one I wanted to get it started, it had no spark and I needed to spin it and see if it had a spark, and the starter motor was burnt out, there's no kick starter on it. Pushing it up and down the road is fine, but when you're trying to look at a spark plug that's hanging out and look at a spark, you can't. So I came up with this. I've got a spark now and I've got no other means of starting it other than running up and down the road, and it's a Friday afternoon so I don't feel like doing that, so I thought I'd do this. To try and do it on a big 500cc single or anything, but it works okay on these little ones.